So guys, it's your boy. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to fix the error code 2813-6838. You're unable to redeem a Nintendo eShop card when you get that error. So when that happens, guys, is make sure that the information you're entering is entered correctly. If it keeps happening, you guys, you can contact Nintendo customer service or try entering, guys, on the web browser or through the app as well. See if that works. Or try signing out, signing back in, and restarting your console, or trying later. But make sure all of your information is correct. So we hope you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.